Okay, so we're here. Where are we? Who are you and what do you do?
We are in Connors Key High School, and I'm Jo Nicholls, and I am the costume mistress. And I started off being costume supervisor and I've gone into being wardrobe now that we're on tour.
Okay, so what are the responsibilities involved in that jump from supervisor to...
Supervisor involved working with the designer and the director to source all costumes and buy all makers necessary. On this one, it was pretty much all bought apart from Welsh costumes that are hired. Everything else is bought, so we own it all, which means we can do what we want to it, which
cool.
is good. And then now that we're on tour and the production's up and running, it's just to maintain it all really, keep an eye on it.
There's loads, isn't there?
Yeah, there's loads.
And there's loads of changes and lots, a little bit of breakage as we can see here.
Yeah, it's a big shoes where the stitching's just coming undone on the side, but it's fine.
Okay.
But they kind of, these costumes are going through a lot more wear and tear than they would normally because they all start in their army uniforms with their school stuff underneath. And then they go from that into their into full school uniform, and then from there it gets a bit fuzzy, so sometimes they'll be in school dressed in more army gear than school, and sometimes they'll be in army dressed more school stuff than army.
Yeah. Okay, that's a minute. Thanks for that.
Is that it? Brilliant.
Thanks, Joe. Work hard, as I know you do.
Always.
Okay, bye for now.